assumption of command ceremony is a simple, traditional event that runs deep in symbolism and heritage. The key to the assumption of command is the passing of the unit's guard arm. In many ways, the history, tradition, and accomplishment of the command are symbolized by the guard arm. Soldiers are regrouped for motivation, strength, and mission accomplishment. The guard arm has always been at the front of the unit, in peacetime and in war, and has symbolized the continuity of the organization by the authority of AR-600-20, paragraph 2-5, the undersigned assumes command, effective June 3rd, 2021. Signed, James M. Collins, Colonel, Field Artillery Commander. First Sergeant Cordova will pass the colors to Colonel Collins. The passing of the colors symbolizes the relinquishment of responsibility and authority from First Sergeant Cordova. Colonel Collins then passes the guard arm and hence the command to the incoming commander, Captain Thomas Falkenberg. Captain Falkenberg will then pass the colors to First Sergeant Kaufman, charging him with the responsibility and authority that comes with his position.
I'm excited to be taking command of Fort Bliss Reception Company, officially standing up the organization to welcome and better assist soldiers of all ranks in process is such an honor.
I'd like to take a moment to thank my family for the constant support.
I would not be standing where I am today if it weren't for my wife, Crystal, and my kids, Jocelyn, Jaylene, and Giselle. Thank you for always being there. Thanks for helping me understand how reception is not your normal line unit and that some different approaches are needed.
From what I can tell, you and the team did outstanding, and I look forward to continuing the organization's growth. First Sergeant Coughlin, it's great to
have you as a First Sergeant again. Welcome to you and your family. Again, thanks to everyone who made it out today. Iron Soldier, Iron Steel, this is Forge 6 signing on deck.